back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seedsaw put hand to your blade? Hmm? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Your choice.
We rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, the sun is over there, so... that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Either. They're different from the others. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Let's get started then. Good health. Come back anytime.
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. It's one of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke our native tongue. She'd say, Madhurin Semgengur. Egen Vigum Hans.
Gengur I.
That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, Sindri.
Don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later. Here we go.
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
You have potential, boy.
Oh, that's nice. Sindri's Skyway cart is still down there, if you don't feel like climbing. No roots. Guess the witch never came this way. Yes, sir! We'll need something to get through this one. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay. I wish Mom were here. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right. Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted. It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this.
Then
we climb.